My name is Brittany Palm-Flawd, and I'm from the East End of Long Island in New York, and I'm currently here at Memorial University working on my PhD in biology. Part of my research here at Memorial University is looking at Atlantic salmon and their reproductive biology. Atlantic salmon are really unique in that they're an anadromous species, anadromous meaning that they spend part of their life cycle in freshwater and part of their life cycle in the marine environment or the ocean. And they're a very interesting fish to study because you get to study both environments, freshwater and marine. And I'm focusing primarily on the reproduction. So I'm looking at when they spawn, how they spawn, and how different types of fish produce different types of offspring. I chose Memorial University for my graduate program because Newfoundland is an actually really interesting place to study Atlantic salmon. Not only does it have about roughly about 60% of the salmon rivers of all of North America, but a lot of the salmon populations here are all quite different from each other. So it's really great to be here at Memorial University because I can study not just Atlantic salmon, but all these different groups of Atlantic salmon and compare the differences and understand, or hope to understand, what those differences mean in the long run. I actually really enjoy living in St. John's, Newfoundland. I had never been here before I came here for my PhD. It's strikingly beautiful here with the coastline. And the people, the community here is great. As a PhD student, a lot of your life is consumed with your research and your academics, but St. John's offers the, you know, when you need a relief outlet, if you need to go out, the live music here, it's fantastic. So I really enjoy St. John's. What I actually like most about being a graduate student at Memorial is all the collaborative work that goes on here. So even though I'm a student in the biology department at Memorial, a lot of my research is in collaboration with the community here. So there's a non-for-profit group called the Salmon Association of Eastern Newfoundland, and they're a co-sponsor of some of my research projects here. And getting to work with them and all of their restoration projects for Atlantic salmon is a really great resource for incorporating research and the community and working together to help rehabilitate a fish species like the Atlantic salmon that requires a lot of attention for conservation. So I get kind of the best of both worlds, where I'm doing a lot of research at a fantastic university, but then I'm also doing that research with local community stakeholders. So we're working all together to help Atlantic salmon. I would encourage students to contact professor here, contact the department, understand the type of research that's going on and if that fits you and your passions, because passion is what kind of drives this whole process. You have to wake up every day excited to do this type of research, and as long as you have that passion and a department that supports that, then you know that's the path to success.